did everybody learn some valuable lessons of breaking this cookie?
Okay, so this morning we really appreciate the lessons that we learned, the knowledge that we gained from our facilitators, right? So we would like to call each one of them. Let me read their certificate. In grateful recognition and heartfelt appreciation for his, her priceless commitment, valuable time, and services rendered on one of the speakers during the Voice of Youth Camp with the team Voice of Youth Expanded 2022, held on November 25-27, 2022, given this day, the 26th day of November, at Adventist University of the Philippines Academy Gymnasium, puting kahoy silang kubite. We would first like to call Francis Ray M. Gayoba. Pastor Francis Ray, next, Pastor Kenneth Patilan. Pastor Sarilita Cadao. Ma'am Ruth Gala. Ma'am Miriam Torres. Ma'am Diane Uy Perry. Sir Jopet Babakas. We really appreciated the knowledge that you imparted this morning, and we know that this would be an important skill that we can use in the field.
Dapat yung in charge of documentation ng picture film.
Okay, once again po, in behalf of the Voice of Youth Expand Committee, thank you for the knowledge that you imparted to our BOY members this 2022. And God bless you all.
Let us all stand and let's sing our theme song. It's the voice of God. Thank you.
Especially to those young people here that are ready to send out this coming December. Thank you for your promise that your protection, especially your Holy Spirit, be with us as we continue our worship together. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Calling all divine participants, may we request that you go in front for prayer and preparation. Thank you. Again, calling all of the divine worship participants to proceed at the left side of the AUK gym facing the entrance. Thank you.
Looking at the you are still recording.